Russia's invasion of Ukraine, which has now entered its sixth day. Succor is gradually coming the way of thousands of Nigerians trapped in Ukraine as the war rages. A set of Nigerian students stranded at the Ukrainian-Romanian border have now entered into Romanian and are en route to Bucharest. With the Nigerian embassy in Romania poised to take them to its haven in the city, the students, however, are appealing to the Nigerian government through the country's foreign mission to expedite action on evacuating them to Nigeria. In the meantime, the Nigerians in the diaspora organization Europe is making frantic efforts to ensure Nigerians in Ukraine find safety. The organization is urging Nigerians trapped in Ukraine to find their way to the Polish border.